Gospel of Luke, chapter 10, verses 25 to 37, we read the parable of the Good Samaritan. Let us reflect, how did this Samaritan became Good Samaritan and a good neighbor? And in turn, how can we become good and a good neighbor to one another? What did the Samaritan do to become so? Gospel of Luke 10:33, we read, the Samaritan was on his journey and he saw the wounded man. He had compassion for him. He went down and bound his wounds with wine and oil. He took him to an inn to take care of him. Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, the Samaritan tend to be a good Samaritan and good neighbor by doing four things according to the scripture. He saw the man, he had compassion, he bound the wounds, he took care of him. Today let us ask ourselves sincerely, do I have an eyes to see the sufferings of the other, or all my focus is on my own little sufferings? Do I have a heart that feel compassion for the other, or all that I am focused in collecting compassion and sympathy for myself? Am I a person who heals the wounds of the other, or am I a person through my words, deeds and attitude create wounds in others? Am I a person who is caring for the other, or am I a person who is careless in my relationship? Dear brothers and sisters, today the Samaritan became a good Samaritan and a good neighbor by the profound choice that he made on his journey. I wish all of us in our life journey makes profound choices to see the sufferings of the other, to feel compassion for the other, to be a man and woman who heals the wounds of the other, to be a person who is caring for one another. I wish all of you all God's blessings to make these profound choices on our life journey. Thank you.